open drug use, the deaths worse than ever.
Where are we here now?
This is Skidmore Fountain, which has been called Fentanyl Fountain by some of the folks that we've interacted with.
Police officer David Bayer patrols downtown. Measure 110, the ballot initiative that brought in decriminalization, changed his job.
See this guy right here?